Hello everyone, we're back again on Housewifer. Hope you enjoyed the last two videos. And the last one, yesterday, we have found a ducky! Cute little one. We will begin now. Here he is, this one. Keely, a beagle. Yep. He's very happy. Oh wait, is it she? Yeah, I need to reinvent my place. Okay, we done a pet, we done another extras. So I think we're going to do this one, and then we're going to continue the main ones. A new begin. Welcome to your first job in Sunset Bay. I'd help Janet and Nicole. Build the house of their dreams. Well, the house is small, the view is amazing. You will have to make some decisions when you come to a room arrangement. The shacks under the house is especially a problem. Good luck. Thank you. Let me guess, did Anastasia pooed? What do we do about that? We can turn it into sauna. Just clean it and suffocate it. So it's maybe even before. I think workplace. Alright, so there's nothing there. Beautiful view. Look at this in the window. The board make a decision. Because this world is where you've got to make decisions. The woman wanted a sooner, shrine, however it's called, and the husband wanted a workshop. And I thought, workshop? Yeah, these two. You got two choices.
Well, they're husband and wife.
Yeah, husband and wife.
You could always just do each one house for different people.
Yeah, that's what I've done.
Because then at least you could satisfy both their needs. He could be the part where he wanted what he wanted, and then she could be part in what she wanted. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, look up. That's what I did. So if this is here. No, that would suit right here, actually.
Move.
is it still not? I don't know if I'm set to do. I'm a peasant who's very dignity. I'm kidding, it works now. There you go. And then okay, I think it's done now. Okay, get these walls moving down.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna show you all the windows over there. This one is playground and barbecue. Maybe the dog isn't even following me. We need two of these. Okay, we'll move this one a bit forward then. Thank you. Where's my dog? Okay, let's do the student's house. Oh, that's a mess. It's got a machine. Yeah, I can get the customers. Okay, we've done the gun thing then. Let's get some knives. when you don't clean your house. Fuck off, besides be a new neighbour. Or roommate for that matter. All the radiator's always gone in his house. Start. wooden doors. You just want to go. Oh. Jean, you went out in your pajamas before. Mum has. Yeah, it's quick and easy. You're gonna have to get changed. Really, buddy. What? Most of it's got to be this one then. I'm just gonna leave it for now, guys. Till next time, bye.